Oh, no, sir, no, sir. I wouldn't presume to say there was any similarity between your lordship and myself.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Grimes. But I asked if you had ever impersonated me.
No, how could I do that? Had I ever heard of Perry Mason? Oh, not that it's not a distinguished sounding name, mind you.
Mr. Grimes, you've been cautioned of your rights here, but I think you'd do well to let the court protect those rights for you. You just tell the truth.
That's exactly what I was going to say myself here in a minute. The true heart did get dressed up a bit like his nibs with a fancy bit of hair on top and all that.
And you went to the Babson Arms Hotel and handed the young lady an envelope?
Oh, but I meant you no harm, Mr. Mason. There was nothing personal in it.
No, only money, I suppose. How much?
$2,000.